They hit the 600 metre mark and the Prince leads the way. Coming up to the turn, Nucky has the Prince clear from Vega Magic, the hot pot. One away, then on the inside, Gigante's tracked up well. It's It Is following Vega Magic around the home corner. We'll see how good he is very shortly, this favourite. Further back in the field, Temporizer and the Dangster. The Prince was tackled by Vega Magic, going by the 250. Little Jake gave him a kick and away he went. Two lengths to It's It Gigante. They beat off the Prince. It's Vega Magic nearing the 100. Over 2.5 in front. He's got them done, and he's got them done to a dinner. He's coming away. This has been a big win. And he goes on to score at Vega Magic by 3 and drawing away from Gigante and It's It.
Sean, there's no doubt that this horse is very special. We've known that for a while. But again, today was the biggest test. Up in weight, 4 kilos since going into a 72 plus. The first time it was jumped outside barrier 10 this campaign as well. And there was a bit of speed early.
Yeah, for sure. But classical, wasn't it? He's got good weight, you know, outside barrier to just cruise across. Really good, talented horses around him, and he's kicking with the big kids, and now he'll have a well-earned spell, and hopefully start playing in the black type races leading around Christmas.
How long will you think to put him out for?
He'll have a 5-week spell, just on grass, and then he'll be back in work.
How much potential and room for improvement does this horse still have?
Well, just, again, you know, going on about his times, 1:10.8 today, he's just a big kid that doesn't really know what he's doing. If, you know, look, once he gets more professional and more muscly, yeah, well, God knows.
Maturity as well. We've seen that this horse doesn't have to lead anymore, able to take the sit, able to relax, and even today I thought it was the best it's responded to Jake when asked at the top of the straight.
Yeah, well, I'm proud of the to Jake and the horse, of course. You know, Jake's had to ride him at the short odds, you know, every start he goes round. And the horse just stays so composed. He's been, we were happy today that we didn't have to ease back, come off heels and go round the leader to start off again. And today to just cruise across and with a good solid speed. And he loves kicking with the breeze. He's going good.
The excitement of this horse and the following as well, it's not just from the patrons or the punters, the other trainers as well. And even Jimmy Taylor just came across to you and I was listening in. He said, where to for this horse? The Winterbottom, the Railway, Hong Kong. Endless possibilities for such a good galloper. And it's great to see it in the West, isn't it?
Yeah, I've had, you know, talked to, you know, like Fred Kersley about him, you know, like, because obviously his potential's the sky's the limit. Jimmy, of course, and Trevor Andrews, you know, like, he's a horse that obviously we haven't had before. So all the input we can get off people that have had these sort of horses is, really handy.
Sean, it was a very good victory. Let's hope that these 5 weeks make even more of a difference and we see an even better Vega Magic return. Congratulations.
Thank you.